With another episode of Coach Gee TV. Who's setting investors up to fail? Charles Schwab is setting investors up to fail. You've probably seen this commercial. We believe you should always know what you're paying and never overpay. Well, and again, here's the commercial. You've seen it, you've seen the advertisements, $4.95 for online equity trades. So if I'm an investor and I want to buy and sell stocks, I'm probably thinking, this is what I'm going to be paying for buying and selling the stocks. Well, I'm completely in the dark about other costs associated with trading that neither Schwab or any other brokerage company wants you to know about. In addition to this online commission, there's also something known as the bid-ask spread. The bid-ask spread means the stock is marked up when people go to buy it, and it's slashed in price when people go to sell it. And the more trading I do, yes, I absorb this commission, but I also absorb the bid-ask spread. And the problem is this, the bid-ask spread, whether I'm selling and buying individual stocks or through a mutual fund that's being done for me, it's not listed anywhere. So I'm completely in the dark about how much I'm actually paying to have my stocks bought and sold for me. So Schwab doesn't want you to know at all how much you're being charged to buy and sell stocks. Because here's the thing, as soon as you find out how much they're charging me, the next question you're going to be asking is, how much value am I getting for all these expenses that I'm absorbing? And the fact of the matter is, the return on trading is not zero, it's negative. The last thing the brokerage houses want you to know is their expenses are putting money in their pockets, not yours.